there's a game mechanic in one of the older Shadowrun games that I really like. It's how they treat reach in melee combat. Melee fights are contested rolls, and longer weapons give the people using them a lower, easier to roll target number. So somebody with a sword versus somebody unarmed, the person with the sword has an advantage. But it's by no means a guaranteed victory.